first time it happens for the youngster. And Jack Grealish just three. Hill wants the pullback and gets it. Carlos Hill! Stunning finish again. And Villa take a 2-0 lead. They've been under real pressure since the second half began. Morris with the corner. On to that. Was it over? Or was it? It was over. The referee is on the march again. Some surge this. Pulled across by triple to Vardy! Over the top, and Guzan's got him, he's got him anyway! Nathan Dyer managed to get in ahead of Guzan, who was very definitely sick.
Comic adversity by Hernandez. And by Leverkusen are up and running on that day. Disguised beautifully, and Hernandez at the second time of asking.
Attenzione alla palla che resta lì in posizione regolare, del gol della Roma, lo segna De Rossi ed è 2-1 il gol del capitano della Roma.
To strike this one, De Rossi once more, he just gets his body, right knee, can he make a catch? There's the answer, so typical of Miralem Pjanic. Difficulties keeping tabs on Gervinho, and it's got to be another one, it is Iago Falque. Campbell takes over. Oh, and he was eyeing that top corner. It's a beauty from Kevin Campbell. Ah, for me, Chesney should do better. And Wendell. And it's 4-4. It's Memedi.
He wants it and gets it and plays in Firmino. The flag stays down. And it's in the net. Roberto Firmino puts Liverpool in.
Watching for Liverpool, still might be.
Sacco let it drop, Mbakani scores with the back heel. Jamassi Mbakani. And Naismith scores on his debut. 94, but they're 3-1 up. Five for Liverpool. And a Henderson chance and a goal. Liverpool straight back into it. Jordan Henderson.
Firmino stabbing it round the corner. To Milner, helping it on to Lallana.
Firmino in the middle. Firmino! It's 3-3.
Firmino to it.
And the back pass is cut out by James Milner, who's one-on-one with Declan Rudd. And it puts Liverpool in front. They were 1-0 up. They were 3-1 down.
Drops off Jerome.
Hit by Bastos! No! What a strike! It's 4-4. Sebastian Bastos.
Cheke,
Corker blocked, Corker again. Lallana has scored for Liverpool. Adam Lallana has scored for Liverpool. And it's 5-4. And I hesitate to say it because this game has been so crazy. But surely that's the winner.
Quite as dramatic as his first in Alaba. And Neuer getting into trouble. And Juventus just like that have taken the lead. So stepping forward. Morata, a last great play. Wonderful from Morata. And space for Cuadrado. Juventus have found another one. Juan Cuadrado. So easily come out. Here's Douglas Costa. And that's more like it from 5 points. Here's Coman for Bayern, and Thomas Müller pours! Lewandowski was waiting. Müller trying to work something with Thiago! Off the bench, to wonderful effect! What a moment for Thiago and Bayern Munich! Bayern Munich, Kingsley Coman, Lewandowski and Müller offering support. Come on, it's a cracker! Brilliant! And that should wrap it up! Wonderful solo goal by Kingsley!
Marco Royce on the move. Here's Gonzalo Castro. And in he goes to Aubameyang! What a save! And then Mkhitaryan!
and it's the dream start for Borussia Dortmund and a disastrous one for Liverpool.
Marco Reus can have a run and feed it through here to Aubameyang, and Liverpool are opened up again and they've scored another.
It's Emre Can, who plays a good ball through to Origi. Origi in for Liverpool!
Excellent ball into Marco Reus! What a fantastic goal from Borussia Dortmund, the vision from Hummels, and the finish from Marco Reus was top class.
Coutinho, Milner, Coutinho.
Oh, fantastic!
Borussia Dortmund in there. In goes the corner towards
Sturridge! Milner, can he tee up someone in red? And he goes towards Lovren!